Welcome to RoboFact classes. Today's topic is number system. What is a number system? The method to represent and work with numbers is called number system. There are different types of number system. First is decimal number system. Second, binary number system. Third is octal number system. Fourth is hexadecimal number system. In decimal number system, we use 0 to 9 digits. 0 to 9 digits. In binary number system, we use 0, 0, 1 digit. And in octal number system, we use 0 to 7 digits. And in hexadecimal number system, we use 0 to 15 digits. But 0 to 9 we use numbers, and next 10 to 15 numbers we will use alphabets. We will use alphabets for 10 to 15 numbers, like 10 represent to A, 11 represent to B, 12 represent to C, 13 represent to D, 14 represent to E, and 15 represent to F. And base of decimal number system is 10, because in decimal number system 0 to 9 digits. And the base of binary number system is 2, because we use the 0 and 0, 1 digits in binary number system, because machine level language only understand 0, 1 digits. And in octal number system we use 8 base, because in this we use only 0 to 7 digits. And in hexadecimal number system base is equal to 16, because here we will use we use the 0 to 15 digits. So total of 0 to 15 is 16, and so its base is 16. And now we will discuss about conversions. List of conversions. There are different types of conversions: decimal to binary conversion, decimal to octal conversion, decimal to hexadecimal conversion, binary to decimal, octal to decimal, hexadecimal to decimal, octal to hexadecimal, hexadecimal to octal, octal to binary, hexadecimal to binary, binary to octal, and binary to hexadecimal. If you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel for further videos related to these conversions. Thank you.